To prevent icing from dripping out all over your cookies, I would suggest you use a royal icing recipe. Then you can place a little bit of royal icing into a pastry bag or a zip top bag with the end snipped off and pipe a border around your cookie. Then take the remaining icing, you may need to thin it out a little bit with some milk or water, and put it inside the border of your cookie. That way, your cookie will stay looking great and your icing won't drip all over.